I just want to know myself. Not because I suffer, I go through, I just want to know what I am. Not according to anybody, but just know by myself. So I begin to inquire. I begin to look in the mirror, which is myself. In the mirror says, your reactions are these. And as long as you have these reactions, you're going to pay heavily, you're going to suffer.